Though Apple first started the trend, just about every company now makes their own aluminum laptop. The machines, while much heavier than traditional plastic computers, come with a range of benefits. They are more durable, have better temperature control, and tend to be more attractive than traditional models. The ZenBook UX330UA's silver aluminum alloy deck feels nice and modern, and the machine offers a durable feel that is good for the price. Its lid features one of Asus' circular designs, with a series of etched-in curves. You get both the ports of today and those of tomorrow when you pick up the ZenBook UX330UA. Its dual USB 3.0 ports are split between its left and right sides, and a non-charging USB Type-C port sits on the right side, next to a micro HDMI port and the power jack. An SD memory reader and headphone jack are on the laptop's left side. The ZenBook UX330UA's 13.3-inch screen produces a decent amount of color and a ton of brightness. Producing 105% of the sRGB spectrum, the ZenBook UX330UA narrowly beat the 102% ultra-portable laptop average and scored a hair below the 106% reading from the previous ZenBook UX330UA. The ZenBook UX330UA gets plenty bright, emitting up to 302 nits. That tops the 286-nit category average, and it's brighter than the 280-nit Yoga 720 in the previous ZenBook UX330UA. While this is enough luminance for solid viewing angles, the 368-nit XPS 13 gets even brighter. The Apple MacBook Air is one of the first aluminum laptops, and it's one of the best portable notebooks of all time. Apple is always on top when it comes to innovation, and they have made many things possible in last few years that weren't even imaginable. Since its launch, it has been in demand, and it's highly appreciated for its design, performance and battery life. Compared to earlier models, this one features upgraded specifications and comes with a beautiful Retina display, Intel dual-core i5 processor, 8GB DDR4 RAM, and 128GB flash storage. Its battery life of up to 12 hours is extremely useful for people on the go as well as students that need to use their computer in classrooms. It has 13-inch of a display with a resolution of 2560 by 1600 pixels, which is far better than most of the laptops here. One of the best features of MacBook Air is its backlit keyboard, which is very attractive as well as helpful. Additionally, it packs Intel UHD 617 graphics and runs Mac OS. Here comes another one of the best aluminum laptops, and this one is from Asus ZenBook series. It is priced very well and comes with 13.3-inch Full HD IPS display, which is encased in Gorilla Glass 4. It also includes a fingerprint reader and 4 speakers from Harman Kardon. Its battery life is outstanding, and it weighs only about 2 pounds. For handling most of the programs, it comes with 8th generation Intel Core i5-8250U processor, 8GB of RAM and 256GB of SSD. It's as thin as a laptop can get, and we will make sure to add it in our upcoming guide of best small laptops. Not just thin, but it's also a lightweight and robust machine that features a spectacular display with 178-degree viewing angle. The backlit keyboard is yet another reason to go with this, and I loved writing and working on it. So if you're coming from a large 15-inch laptop to this, then you will see a vast improvement while using it. All in all, it's an excellent choice for people who need an ultra-portable, thin and aluminum laptop. This 13.3-inch MacBook Pro is a great performer for the price and is topping our list of best aluminum laptops. This laptop has a beautiful display, is durable, and we feel it's one of the best looking laptops on the market. It is among the best selling laptops on Amazon, and it comes with an Intel Core i5 processor. Its other hardware includes 8GB of RAM, Intel Iris Plus 620 graphics and 256GB of fast SSD storage. A 128GB SSD model is also available. Although a MacBook is not the best laptop for playing high-end demanding games, it's one of the best choices or just about anything else. The Retina display is amazing, and with the USB-C Thunderbolt connectivity, you can easily attach high-speed external drives or large monitors. These laptops have a fingerprint reader for extra security and convenience. The optional touch bar, which is basically a small touch screen above the keyboard, can be useful depending on the applications you use. If you don't need that feature, you can save a bit of money with a model that doesn't include it. If you're looking for a beautifully designed aluminum laptop, then you won't go wrong with this one. It's light, portable, and it's our favorite MacBook model. If you are looking for something even more portable, you should consider the MacBook Air. What's amazing is how HP added all of these features some vendors say can't be done while getting smaller. Physically, the new Spectre X360 13T takes the footprint down by about an inch compared to the prior generation. The new Spectre X360 13T is actually a bit smaller than Apple's beloved MacBook Air 11, which people coveted for its teeny footprint. Just like that MacBook Air 11, the Spectre X360 13T slips into your bag so discreetly you won't even know it's there. While vendors have been happy to trim away bezels in laptops, that's also meant leaving behind one of the coolest features in Windows 10, Windows Hello and Facial Recognition Login. Yet somehow HP has fit what appears to be the smallest IR-enabled camera we've seen to date into the tiny Spectre X360 13T. And if you don't like the facial recognition feature, you can also use the integrated fingerprint reader. That Windows Hello support is fast, too. We've previously found Microsoft's implementations have been the best at speed and recognition, but the new Spectre X360 13T will go from lid closed to the desktop in an impressive 1.5 to 3 seconds. Performance is fastest when the laptop isn't in its deepest sleep state. Sometimes it's so fast, you almost wonder if you even have a password on the laptop.